Now, four people have died in a house fire in Leicester. Police and firefighters were called to Woodhill in the Spinney Hill area of the city in the early hours of this morning. Police say they are unable to rule out the possibility the fire was linked to the murder of a man in Leicester city centre yesterday. Well, the fire caused extensive damage to the house, and the four people were already dead when found in upstairs bedrooms.